Hello?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, can I hear you?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm clipping through the floor.
Piers.
Oh no, cleaners. Oh jeez. I got a quick time event.
I'm good, Captain!
Snipers.
I'll leave him.
Keep your head down, they got their sights locked on us!
Oh, that worked.
Quick, over here. Yeah, inside there's a sniper rifle on the table. We got it.
Do you want me to get that?
These are the umbrella's finest, huh?
We both get it.
Oh, okay.
This one we all get our guns. Yeah, hey internet, Bro Ops back with a bang. After long, long time.
That's a thing. Ah, they're behind you.
Oh.
What the heck is this thing?
Remember in Halo
Brood?
The ones that would explode when you shot them?
Brood? They're like specific brood.
The flood.
Oh, the flood, yeah.
But yeah, the ones that would explode, they're that. Did you get all the ammo in the case?
I can't do that.
Oh, you're full?
Apparently.
Go through and reload all your weapons.
How do you reload again if it's square?
Square.
Well, I am all good.
Alright, well, this is Matt. I'm Piers, and I'm playing with Mike, who is Chris.
Yep.
And
I can't hold any ammo.
And we have not played for way too long, so we're gonna be all messed up.
Get all these other ammo, not the sniper.
You might check, pull up your inventory. That's triangle. You might want to see if you've got a lot of one ammo type. You might want to dump it, or like grenades.
A lot of NATO ammo.
That's the machine gun.
I have 29 explosive rounds.
Keep those. We'll want them. How about your flash grenades?
One.
And your regular grenades?
Two.
Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, you might want to dump whichever one of your ammo you have the most boxes of.
Okay, I have two of the NATO stuff. I have a 39 and a 60. The trash, the 39.
Yeah, the smaller one. Because this whole little area is going to be sniping.
No, that's not good. No, I have to paste each individual one.
All right, now that we're all set to go, you remember, all right, so quick control rundown. L1 is aim, R1 is shoot.
I got that much.
Square is reload. R1 when you're not aiming is your melee. And let's see. Trying to think what else there is. Oh, X is for like dodging and rolling and stuff and going into cover. While it only seems to work while you're aiming. Okay, and you hold X to run.
I'm trying to read what this thing says.
What's it's
my AKY? AK5?
Where are you reading?
Oh, this box. It has a green tag. I'm using my sniper rifle to try and read it.
Oh.
I think it's an AK. My AK-5 with a V.
Let's see, there's a sticker on this side. I'm not sure if it's supposed to say anything. It looks like VXAY.
Oh, yeah, that's just a bunch of letters. The other one made it sound like it was an actual, like, sentence, because it looked like an M-Y.
Okay, do we want to play now?
Oh, yeah, sure, I guess.
Are you ready to play?
That green tag was super interesting, though.
I know. All right, so we got to go up and take out those snipers. Let's get them back here. Nope.
It was on the green tag.
But quick, what's it say?
Same thing as what I thought it was. Repeat. Did you shoot through these windows?
No, I don't. Well, I don't know. But this boat is owned by the Navy. No, I don't believe so. Nope, bulletproof. We'll have to go out on the catwalk.
I was trying to figure out how to dock.
It's when you're aiming, hit X. You've got to aim first. Alright. You want to take the left side or the right side? You take the left. Ow.
I don't know where they are.
Look for the red lasers.
Yeah, but once I get into the aiming side, it's a little, like, weird.
Dang. I am rusty.
I don't like sniping.
I think that's an explosive barrel. Yes, it is. Now, if you wait a sec, I'll take them for you.
Is that a guy? Maybe.
Dang, how did that not hit him?
I can't tell if that's a guy. I don't know if that was a guy. Ah, shaky. Terrible. Oh, someone
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We have to figure out where on board she's hiding.
I think so.
Hit one guy.
Sorry.
And then you blew him up, somehow.
There was an explosive barrel behind
him. The light was right behind him, so I couldn't tell if that was a guy or like some object.
Yeah, this sniper rifle actually...
It shakes way too much.
Yeah, it does. Alright. By the way, we're in a boat owned by the Navy. It doesn't say whose Navy, but it's in English. I thought it was supposed to be a Chinese boat.
Well, the red, it has a red star button eagle. Weird.
Yeah, we'll have to look up the Chinese Navy emblem later. Alright, so we can actually...
That a bird is more of the Navy. What a...
Well, they got planes. Check for...
That's any the Air Force part of the Navy.
Well, you know, Top Gun, those were all Navy pilots. Hey, it's Fada.
I'm not supposed to know that yet, Matt.
Oh, please, we knew it in Leon's campaign.
Oh. Bingo. Kill these worm guys.
You just shoot them a bunch. And when they fall down, get away from them. Stupid cleaners. I really hate them.
I killed him by shooting him in the leg. What's that artery thing called? The leg?
The only one I can think of right now is femoral. I don't know
that's
if that's
probably
the right
what I'm thinking of. Like the artery in the leg that can kill you. It gets hurt.
Yep, ain't going down that way. I seem to recall there being something in this helicopter over here.
I lost you. Oh, you're over there.
Hold hold L2 to find me.
That pointed the opposite way of where you were.
That's funny. Oh, there's some boxes and an emblem.
I like that. The L2 button. Am I supposed to shoot it or can I knife it?
You can try to knife it. But
yeah, I got it.
Okay, but sometimes shooting is easier. Alright, now we gotta head towards that door that's marked. Would you like to go out first, or shall I?
Let me get all this stuff
first. Here, I'll cover you. Okay. I'm sure nothing bad will happen when we head for the door.
Oh no, ladder. Where is it gonna move?
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, you can't let her get away.
Oh jeez. Hey, no fair, they've already mutated.
Can I put the shoot the arm or like what kind of
shoot the orange stuff?
Oh. Did I die?
Yeah, I could use one.
Picked me up and threw me. I was concerned if that was an instant death.
Oh, do we have to go back or do we go forward? We go forward to go back. This level's annoying. This level is a lot of going back and... Oh, jeez. Oh, where am I being shot?
Oh, of course you get it.
Sorry.
He's doing something. Should I kill him, or is he just...
You think we're... Yeah, I don't think he can do anything. You might be able to melee him. Too late.
Shoot him enough?
Oh, he's turning into one of the big guys. Hold on.
Should I snipe him or should I stick to a shotgun?
Shotgun. I'm gonna grenade him. Okay. And then...
Grenade him.
Oh, I missed. Sorry.
Oh.
There. Now.
Oh, now he's
all these weak points in the back. He's dead.
That was kind of funny, he was just walking in circles. More green tags.
Alright, we gotta head out. Help me! Alright, this part is kind of stupid and annoying and I've never been able to do it. But supposedly we try to sneak across without those searchlights from that boat over there getting to us, catching us. And we can either go up or down. Your call.
I think it might be shining on me.
Like I said, I don't think I've ever gotten... I think it got up already. I am very awkwardly crawling.
I think got you.
Yeah, okay. So we failed already.
Well, I don't know what I was supposed to be doing.
Going for it! Roger that!
We just need to get to the other marked door. I don't think so. There's some stuff back there. Can't remember.
Ladder.
Yeah, can I snipe those guys? I don't think so. I think they just shoot at us to annoy us. Yeah, there's no one actually on the boat.
Light is like, right.
Oh, well, we made it, I guess.
Well, that was kind of stupid.
I know, I remember that part being more annoying.
Go down the stairs.
What else can go wrong? How the hell are we supposed to get that bulkhead open?
We'll figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
First time they've talked in a while.
I know.
Get out of my way.
Geez, nothing? Watch out for that blood smear.
Hey, Piers! I found something to take care of that bulkhead!
Why am I facing? Well, we're gonna fire a missile at it?
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong?
It could not be a... It could be a really... really powerful missile.
What was the point of jumping over here? Oh, jeez. What? There's a guy over here. Sorry. Apparently my quick time event overrode you. Thank you, though. Quite helpful. And where were those acid rounds?
Well, one of the guys dropped.
Oh, something random. You all again. I think you're supposed to try to aim for the red parts. Like, where their quote-unquote heads are.
I find just sniping them once.
That too. Now, where do we go for the missile? Oh, over to the left. Now we got dudes to the right. I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Got his leg. Got his butt. And someone grabbed me.
Yeah. he's starting to run low on him. Pistol ammo, but that's fine. I've got others.
I'm getting pistol ammo. Get over here. I need to heal a little bit.
Sniper. Whoa, that's not what I meant to do. Where'd he go? Ah. Can you get the shoot?
Yeah, I got the guy, but he's one of them.
Gonna try.
How many times can these people mutate?
Do flash grenades work on them?
Nope.
Never mind.
All of them mutate?
Yeah. He just blew his own dude up. That's funny.
And yeah, they all literally...
Dang it!
He has a shield.
I missed like 5 shots in a row.
What's going on to me?
Watch, we got a big guy. These guys are still alive.
That was stupid of you. Ah, jeez.
I got him.
Okay.
You said it only takes one sniper bullet.
Well, I shot him a couple times. Usually.
Jeez, are they all dead yet? I need to get some ammo. I don't suppose there are any boxes hiding around over here. Yeah, this is just goes back to where we were.
It's really hard to control Chris when he's running.
Yeah.
Where are we heading now? Upstairs?
Yep. Say, ironically...
Oh, there's another guy.
Where?
Like, a lot of other guys.
Just come up.
That one's bad.
Because apparently they're infinite spawning.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I thought we killed them all. Let's go before any more show up. Jeez. It's gonna be the longest chapter in the history of mankind. It might teach us for close encounters.
The ladder.
Last time Chris was on a boat and came to a ladder like this, a bad guy dropped down. Guess not this time around.
Oh, it's a two-person jump. Make a run for it.
I have a feeling we might have to do some more sniping.
Why did they just fire it?
To make it dramatic.
P,
Piers, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Alright, so just be careful because we're on our own. If you think you need help, take it. Oh, seriously? You have got to go.
Why did you start mutating the moment I got there? But I got behind you while you were doing it. Oh, don't be mutating again.
Do you need help?
No, but...
Say I can snipe.
I guess you can help me now.
Oh, no. I could snipe until this guy showed up.
What?
You work, cheater. That's what you get for cheating.
I think I...
Use your, if you've got your grenade launcher, feel free to use it.
Oh, I'm feeling really free right now. And you killed Amos, but you're just playing.
Sorry.
Surprisingly, going up to these things and punching them actually worked.
Well, you're Chris Redfield. You punch boulders for breakfast.
That was, like, super stupid.
Alright, I'm clear, and I think you are.
I just got a giant horde, or did you get one?
I got... You seem to get a bigger horde than I did. I did get a horde.
You got people that mutated twice. How fair is that?
You need to cover me while I aim the missile.
Well, I'm going on a pole.
Oh.
You need to be covering me, apparently.
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry.
Because I have to button mash.
Sniper rifle. Where are they? Okay.
Never mind. Apparently I need it. How much? I'm already over. Just come on. Land, Chris. Land. Oh, dang it. Ooh, I snapped the net. I mean, like, keep shooting him, he'll get behind him. You know, like, I've been
confused. I know. Alright, so we gotta... Sorry, I forgot what we were doing here. One of us, would you like to spin your thumbstick or hit square in time?
I'll hit square in time.
Alright, so I'm gonna aim the missile and then you're gonna use the wires to fire it.
Why did you tackle me?
To save you!
HQ to Alpha, fighting in the city has spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
We can actually snipe them from here. And there's a ladder over here where we can drop down. So we don't have to go all the way back.
Oh, I thought he was mutating.
What the? What was that?
I think I got a headshot.
Oh. Ow, really? Where are you running off to?
Who are you talking about?
One of the war explodey guys.
Whoa, I don't know what it is.
no, I'm out of ammo.
There's another.
Can you get him? I'm running low on sniper.
I can try and... I've got his arm. Turned into a shield.
Oh, don't worry. Shock and blood loss will do the rest. Oh, wait.
And now he's running. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. There's a hole in my way. And now he's back up. Heck, die. How many sniper bullets do you need?
He's done. Alright, we can hop down here. Whoa.
Uh-oh, jet.
Are you kidding me?
This is where that helicopter is.
What do we have to do? Snipe them out of it?
Yeah, but get in the helicopter for cover.
I only have like...
I got this one. Oh, do not tell me I can't snipe out the window. You dog.
Did I get him? I think I got him. I hit him. I don't know if that killed him.
Looks like it.
Take a pill. Or do you want to take a pill?
Yeah, let me take a pill. Stand by.
Guy behind you. These people are way more fun to melee than
them and every other enemy in the game, according to you.
No,
right,
I mean,
let me take
like,
one more pill. You can take one too.
Oh, I was like, get you out of here.
Yep, he's dead.
He didn't look like he disintegrated.
No, he didn't. He's still in the cockpit. Oh, darn, I can't climb up.
Oh, look, they made it look like a shark.
Good thing he didn't launch one of these missiles at us. Oh. Oh hey, the trick to getting them not to mutate is you shoot them in the legs.
That really is.
I don't know, I just killed one by shooting his legs.
Seems like the other way is to melee kill them.
Yeah, that too. Now, we should double check this area, because we killed a lot of guys from up top. I wonder if their ammo disappeared. Probably. Yeah, it's all gone, dang it.
What?
Yeah, so melee kill.
For the win.
Literally stop them from mutating.
Alright, let's get out of here before any more spawn. No, me first.
Stop. One of them got it.
can fly. I don't know, but I don't like it.
You haven't seen this thing?
No, actually, I don't think I have.
Really? Hey.
I got him.
I'm sorry. I'd already hit the button by the time you said it.
I'm gonna literally run into the back and it'll work.
Get out of this stupid sub-chapter.
37 minutes later, jeez.
Oh.
We're not even done.
I know. That's just the sub-chapter.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet?
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me.
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family.
And is she talking through the
world into what it is today?
Tesseract.
But starting
tomorrow. Yeah, it's a phone.
It's Tesseract all is a going phone to now. Change.
Yes.
Got really underpowered. Got neutered one of the...
But yes, because she's talking to Simmons. Remember in Leon, Simmons
yeah,
gets...
Yeah, I know, I realized that, but I didn't think it was a phone.
Yeah, Ada gets one in her campaign.
Cube that doesn't talk to people.
Mm-hmm. It also, it opened, you know how our inventory is that weird hollow thing? Mm-hmm. That's her inventory is one of the cubes. That's
really weird. I wish I got a Tesseract for my inventory system.
You will when you play Ada.
But I want it now!
It's my Tesseract and I need it now!
I want to be able to touch it and not disintegrate so I can kill everyone with it.